So today we are here for the kick butts day activity. We decided to chalk the walk today because it is the easiest way to spread awareness to the people coming and going from the health department. We're the local GYC group, and the people in our group come from as like Brigham and Willard, Tremont, and just here in Logan. And the things that we put on the sidewalk today are steps to quitting smoking, and kick butts day is basically all about just kicking the habit or kicking the addiction to smoking.